Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare.
Thank you.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Sorry, Chef, you can't come through here.
What's for dinner, Cookie? Attempting to hide. Buongiorno, Chef.
I have a few minutes to spare, but why don't we practice?
Nervous. Yeah, let's see your moves. Not bad. Definitely improving. And just remember, the backswing starts with the rotation, not with the hands. As the body rotates, the arms simply follow, and the hands maintain the same grip pressure throughout.
Grip pressure. Roberto, what do you think of this design? The woman runs my lab.
She is a striking woman, to be sure. We've only talked briefly.
I'm sure you haven't done much talking.
Sir, I don't know what you've heard, but I can assure you.
It's fine. You're young. Young man, as me. I wouldn't want to get in the way. Nature. I must get back. We can pick this up later. I believe I'm getting the hang of it.
Chef, what's up? Turn around, Tiger. This is off limits to you. Please comply.
Thank you.
target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Okay, people. You need to leave this area for your own safety. We're having some security issues, but everything is...
It's me.
Roberto, Silvio let you off early?
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas. A notorious ladies' man, Vargas has turned DeSantis's bedroom into a candlelit love nest, and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso. Well, she should know better than to mix business with pleasure. Nicely done, 47. DeSantis will be here shortly. I suggest you get in the mood. That is Francesca DeSantis.
Candles, my favorite. You are impossible, Roberto. Look, don't talk. Just listen for a second. I like you, Roberto. You're a lot of fun, and I could even see this under the right circumstances. The situation? It's complicated. You see, Ether, the company I work for, they didn't just send me here to assist Caruso. They sent me here to spy on him. They fear he is becoming a liability, a threat, even. And from what I have seen so far, I think they might be right. This could be dangerous, and I thought you deserved to know. So... Now you know.
C'è il sole che mi scalda. Ti vedo in tutte le cose.
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.
Mr. Vargas?
Some type of quarantine unit.
Security, huh? If I see anything, rest assured, I will let you know.
You never have too much security, am I right?
Hey,
the tunnel, I suppose. We could only stabilize the cell structure.
Yeah, understood.
You know, part of me kind of wants to fail. I just got this offer the other day to a cancer research in Colorado. Maybe I'll take it. You know, at some point.
What?
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Hello, Doctor.
readings are coming in. It's looking stable.
There, in the sealed container, the virus prototype.
Processing. Warning, dangerous compound. Warning, dangerous compound. Processing. Warning, dangerous compound. Warning, dangerous compound. Processing.
The security's in the dark about the incident. A few at the company knew about the virus. Not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you mind? How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
I'll take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.